Mitchell is 13. He has a killer jump shot and a knack for numbers.
You're good at math?
Mm-hmm.
About the only thing he's missing is a place to call home.
Someone I look up to.
Tuesday on Heartland News at 10.